Convert 1.5 to 2 fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 1.52. First, we should break this into 1 plus 0.52. Next, convert this to the fraction here. That is 0.52. To convert this to fraction, for that we have to move this decimal after one, two numbers. To move this decimal after two numbers, for that multiply it with 100. Whatever we are doing in the numerator, in the denominator also do the same. Next, 0.52 into 100, 52. 1 into 100, 100. Now I cancel with 2. 2 2s, 2 6, 2 5s. This 0 as it is down. I cancel with 2 again. 2 1s, 2 3s, 2 25s. So the fraction we got is 13 by 25. Now here. 1 plus, in place of 0.52, I write this fraction, 13 by 25. So 1 plus 13 by 25, in mixed fraction it is 1, 13 over 25. And in improper fraction it is 1 into 25, 25 plus 13, 38 by 25. Is our fraction.